Absolutely amazing to have you here with us, and congratulations on this film. Can you start by talking a little bit about what it was about this moment in human history, this people, this place, that made you want to bring it to screen in this very vivid and impactful way?
It's a great question. It really was the article that Luke Mogelson wrote in The New Yorker. It was some of the best journalism I've ever read, and it wasn't... I hadn't finished the article before I realized I was desperate to write this story, not only write it, but direct it, if only to show a much larger audience who these people are, how they've been forced to live for the last 3 years, really a minute-by-minute existence, where they can go from gun battle to jokes to cigarettes back to gun battle in a matter of minutes, literally. And I just I thought it was a once in a lifetime opportunity, and to partner with producers like Joe and Anthony, who never flinched when I said we should shoot it in Arabic with an all regional cast from that part of the world who have some connection to this story. Maybe they haven't fought in Mosul or lived it, but they have family. They're from war torn parts. It was just. Yeah, I mean, it's why I want to make movies in the first place.